This is We Follow Breaking News here tonight at 5. I'm John Quisos.
And I'm Megan Torges, and we continue to follow that breaking news from Gray. A 13-year-old boy hit by a tractor-trailer truck while getting off the school bus this afternoon.
Our James Corrigan live there at the scene. James, new information coming in here. What are you learning about how this happened and how the school district now reacting here tonight?
Well, John, right behind me, you see a tractor trailer owned by Bard Trucking. That truck company having been confirmed as the owner of the truck that has hit a 13-year-old boy right here on Lewiston Road, Route 4 here in Gray. That boy now at Maine Medical Center, his injuries being described as serious. That accident taking place not far from where we are now. We spoke earlier to the superintendent of the MSAD 15 school district. That is the Gray New Gloucester school district. And he has confirmed to us that that 13-year-old boy is a student in that school district. Now, the Cumberland County Sheriff's Office has confirmed to us that 49-year-old Jeffrey Lane of Farmington was the driver of this truck. He allegedly was not able to stop his truck, and he ran a school bus stop sign, hitting the victim. That truck, as we've mentioned here before, owned by Bard Trucking out of Farmington. That investigation into the accident is now underway from the Cumberland County Sheriff's Department. Now, this road here, Route 4 in Gray, was closed for the better part of 2 hours. It was a pretty significant traffic backup. It backed up all the way to Main Street along this road, but as you can see here behind me, this road now open, cars, everything else being put in. We're now actually seeing a law enforcement vehicle right behind me pulling up to this truck, and we are expecting to get information as the day goes on. We spoke to the superintendent. He is in a meeting with a crisis team. We are expecting more information from him at about 5:15 this afternoon, so keep it locked on to Maine's Total Coverage. As soon as we get any new information about this accident here in Gray, we will be sharing it with you. Live in Gray, I'm James Corrigan with Maine's Total Coverage.